Hello everybody, this is Erica from Flat Broke Farm in beautiful Sonoma County. We are coming to you today to share with you some really exciting news. We've been working super hard to develop one of our barns into being a state-of-the-art veterinary care facility for animals all over Sonoma, Marin, and Napa counties. This facility will assist animals during natural disasters when all the other vet clinics are full and there are plenty of vet techs and veterinarians that can work. They just need the facility to work from. So as you walk in, the first rooms that are going to be seen are the volunteer center. This is going to have a bench where our volunteers can take their boots off, hang up their jacket. Have lockers so that they can store some of their items that they need. There will also be a sink and a place to wash your hands and fix your lunch. These cabinets we got secondhand from a demolition, and they were to end up in the garbage area, and instead we're giving them a second chance at life as well, and so we figured that was very suiting. We have all new electricity going in. 220 amps will be in this facility so that we can have high-end heat lamps and lighting for all the procedures to be done. Over this side will be our office. We've got the walls up. We've got concrete poured on the floor, which is a big deal, and we've got the electrical going on. Another cool feature is if you look down here, there is a concrete kickboard around the entire facility. So this allows us to spray out the entire interior of this barn and keep it sterile without getting the wood wet, damaging it. This will be a tack room. So in this area, we will have saddles, grooming supplies, and other supplies that aren't vet care. And then across the way, this is the big deal. This will be our veterinary clinic. It will be a state-of-the-art clinic. We are going to have a surgical table, a weighing station, all the types of things that a veterinarian is trained to use in the field, but don't have when they're working out of their trucks. We will actually have doors on here, so there will be viewing windows so that our tour groups and volunteers can view procedures being done while still keeping it a sterile environment for the animal. Of course, if we're gonna be doing those procedures, we need a safe post-op area for those animals to go to afterwards, which will be these three stalls here. And there will be, the concrete is sloped, so they can be hosed out and sterilized. We still have to put mortar on the walls and paint everything. There will be lights and heat lamps in each individual stall. This will also double as a quarantine area for new or sick animals as well, which is very exciting. And we will be ordering custom gates to go into each of these areas. And then over on this side can be doubled as another post-op stall for a larger animal. But year round, it will be used as an interior wash rack. So we will have hot and cold water, infrared heat, lighting from below and above. We are about 50% of the way done, and we really want to push this to be complete before this year's fire season really kicks into full swing here in California. We want to make sure that we're ready and we can help all of these animals. So please join us and supporting this new adventure of ours and building this amazing state-of-the-art facility. We're so excited to share it with you and can't wait for you to see the finished product.